During all of the action in Operations Hastings and Prairie, Marine combat photographers and Marine combat reporters were in the thick of the fight. All of their reporting was spectacular, both in the air and on the ground. One of the most dramatic incidents in Operation Hastings occurred on July 25th, when Lima Company, 3rd Marines, fought its way to the support of India Company, trapped on a mountaintop by superior enemy forces. The action was photographed by Gunnery Sergeant J.J. Kozakowski and Lance Corporal N.D. Stahl. Gunnery Sergeant Carl Hilstrom was there with his tape recorder, but his own voice was often drowned out by the fury of the fight.
Medevac. Nothing out of wounded Marine. engineers are.
Five charges. Remaining trees that are required to be cleared before the landing zone is adequate for our helicopters to land.
Momentarily.
Drop-offs all around.